Another material that was used was lead. And these are three pieces that come from a lead scroll. And they inscribe with a text that's in Aramaic. This comes from the Holy Land and dates to around the 5th century A.D. So lead and papyrus and clay, three very common materials used in these ancient times.